Another tribute, this time from across the Atlantic, is paid to Lord Louis by the American ambassador, Mr. Averell Harriman, on behalf of President Truman. For outstanding services in the Allied cause, the American Legion of Merit, a new honor for one of the makers of victory.